The scariest thing a raider ever faces is the blank page staring back at them. It takes a brave, intrepid person to confront that blank wilderness, to dive into the unknown, alone, with nothing to assist them but what their mind can create. I am that courageous soul.
I got an oat milk latte for Kevin.
A voice called in the distance. And yet, somehow, amazingly, I haven't written a single word. The problem is clear. All of these poseurs and pretenders, sitting in a coffee shop, so publicly, writing. But it's all just an exercise in narcissism. Their mediocrity is blocking my creativity. Look at them making calls to their phones, texting instead of writing, taking selfies, and reading. It's that UCLA extension course all over again. All these hacks befool the very air as I try to breathe life into a magical world. I simply must never come here again. Today's horror comic dub and narration is Killer Spec. If you enjoy the story at any point in time, please do not hesitate to like, comment, and subscribe. It really helps me out a lot. Anyways, let's get back into this chilling tale. I don't know why I waste my time communing with these lesser writers. I deserve to be among the greats. Melius, Chayefsky, Huston, they would understand my work. Only geniuses can recognize true genius. One day, they'll all recognize that brilliance walked among them, but they were all too thick-headed to see it. When I finish this masterpiece, it'll be over for all of them.
Dylan!
Hello, Steve! Having a roommate is yet another humiliation. But LA is an expensive city.
I wrote a script.
You did? Steve is a necessary evil. The absurd money he makes as a software person almost cancels out his slovenly existence.
I kinda got a little ketchup on it.
So I see. Dear Lord.
I always see you with your laptop, talking about writing, and it sounded like fun.
Fun? I stared at him blankly.
You're the best writer I know. Could you read it and let me know if it's any good?
Even this oaf recognizes my talent, and he's never read a word I've written. But of course, always happy to give notes to an aspiring scribe. This is going to be painful. Let's see how terrible this. Terrible. It's not terrible. It's worse. So much worse. Brilliant. Perfect. It's scary, but also funny, and somehow also touching. It is true art. That imbecile somehow wrote the perfect movie. It's better than anything I've written. It's better than anything I could write. A brilliant script from someone like him? Who lives like this? It's a cosmic joke.
This is a good start, Steve. I have a lot of notes, but there's real potential here. Did you let anyone else read it?
Letting him be praised for it. Win awards and fame, it would be a crime.
You like it? You really like it? Oh wow, no, I didn't even tell anyone else that I was working on it. I wanted to get your thoughts first.
As an artist, I can't let a filthy no one like this reach the heights of Mount Olympus.
I'm so glad you like it. I worked really hard on it. Tried to think what would Dylan write.
I'm so honored by that. I love inspiring young writers. You know what they say. Good artists borrow. Great artists steal. Well, I guess genius is murder. I packed him up into a bag, blood soaking it. He doesn't deserve to have a script this good. He wouldn't even know what to do with it. It's really for the best. Literary department, please. With a screenplay this good, I can break through the gatekeepers, get noticed, get the respect I deserve. Honestly, it's the best ending.
Dylan always said that endings are the hardest part of any story. It should be inevitable, but also surprising at the same time.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. I'm really proud of the script. It'll be at your office first thing in the morning.
The audience should never see it coming. But they should feel like it's exactly the right thing. And it should be so, so, so satisfying when it hits.
No, no, I killed you. You're dead, dead.
The ending is what you leave them with. What they're going to remember. I couldn't have gotten this far without Dylan. You'll always be with me. He really helped me stick the landing.
Hey everyone, thank you so much for watching. I'd like to take this time to give a very special thanks to my Patreons and YouTube members. Sarah DeJesus, Motosurf, Leo, Dason Animus, Minyu Wei, Rich Harris, Andre Wolf, Tanya M, Kago, and Voodoo. Thank you so much for watching, and remember, you're important and you matter. Have a good night, everyone. Goodbye.